Once the vapor check is applied, it has to be sealed and must be stable, dry, smooth and free of dust. The membranes should be sealed at overlaps without strain or loading using TESCON No. 1. Creases in the overlap area must not be over-taped. They must be cut off and resealed. The tape should be applied centrally and pressed down using ProClima press fix.